Because it's a sample. This force is a sample. That's what we call a central bondage. Okay, that is for. So then, you two, you are struggling to survive. You are struggling with poverty. Your mother is poor. So then, you two, you are in the same journey. It's what we call a central circle. Okay? This one they play against is snuggable. The team is like yours. The team is like on it. A central bondage. Okay? A central bondage. Because you are in the same bondage that your mother and your father was before they died. Okay? The same thing they are going through now. The same poverty they went through. The same poverty they are going through. The same sickness they went through. The same hard life. The same hard working they do. The same thing you are going through. Check your life. At the age of 65. At the age of 50, you are still strong. That's what we call a central bondage. You say, Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
have mercy on me.
Have mercy on me.
Return them.
Yeah.
was seated, and they told me he had done a return. I cannot even mention the millions. They said he returned. He said he got returned. I said, I've got to not return it. They have to return it. So the same thing. Where is wisdom? Where's wisdom? The same thing this man saw. Got the same thing. The battle was end. The battle we fought, okay, was end in the bush. Okay? Because all these sports we are seeing, the source of this sport were inside the bush. That's why the Amalis in this society, in this community, they don't want this place to become developed. Because these things are located inside the bush. They are not located in a very, very open place, in an open society. They are located inside the bush. What you saw the fort?
Where did you find
the bush? And on the altar, I concluded to what you saw. That the same thing I saw it was inside the bush. We are not many. Those in the battle, we are not many. But everybody was just fighting along with me. But I just hear it, boom! You just have seen the thing just remove. And that's how they told me. They said, he has gone. And everybody begin to return. I just said, everybody begin to run around and pick all that belongs to him or her. I'm saying at least 1,100 on the other. I'm not taking water, I'm not taking food. Okay? We don't die on the water. Because at the end, we're going to go back to God. So, you have to pray this prayer very well. Every ancestral sample.
Every ancestral sample.
Jesus.
bond is broken.
thunder, you're going to shout tempest and storm. You will now say, I am free.